Hey everyone! In this video, we're diving deeper into how you can manage your BTCPay server by creating an account and setting up your first store. We'll set up a BTCPay server on Ubuntu using Docker. Before we proceed, let's confirm that we have Docker installed. Type in the terminal. Wait for the container to download and run. Great! Now, let's check the Docker version for reference. Type and press enter and show the version output. Alright, with Docker confirmed, let's create a directory for BTCPay server. Type in the terminal and press enter after each command. Now, we'll clone the BTCPay server Docker repository from GitHub. Type and press enter and show the download progress. Excellent! Now, let's navigate into the clone directory. Type and press enter. Here, we'll set some environment variables to configure our BTCPay server setup. Type in the terminal and replace btcpay.polyacad.xyz with your desired domain name. Next, we'll specify the network as mainnet for the live Bitcoin network. Type. Now, let's define BTC as the primary cryptocurrency we want to accept. Type in the terminal. We'll also enable the opt-save storage S fragment to optimize storage usage. Type. For the reverse proxy, we'll use nginx. And for the Lightning Network implementation, we'll choose Lightning. Finally, let's enable SSH access for server management. Now, to apply these settings and initiate the setup process, we'll run this script. With the bellow flag for an interactive setup. Type and press enter and show the setup progress. This might take a few minutes. Once the setup is complete, you can exit the terminal session with the exit command. In this part, we access the server and create an account to manage it. Here we see the BTCPay server welcome page. Creating an account. Let's go ahead and create an account. Fill in the following details. Email. Password. Once you've entered your information, click on the Create Account button. Creating your first store. Great! Now that your account is created, you can start accepting payments. Let's create your first store. Fill in the details for your store based on your preference. Once you've filled in the details, click on the Create Store button. Congratulations! You've successfully created your first store on your BTCPay server.